What is up, guys? It's been a while since I've recorded any vlog, recorded any videos, and so today I'm gonna try to bring a little bit back, you know, try to bring you guys up to date on where things are going. Of course, you're gonna see this by later or whatever, so I'm just gonna keep some of this footage on my recording phone, and yeah, so. Things that are going on, I'm almost going to be getting a job here soon, very happy about it, finally be able to work and not be lazy and stay home. And then another thing too is my school hybrid model, we're about to get into it soon. Friday, I'm going to get into it and it's going to be very exciting because we get to go into the new school, see how it looks, see how it is. It's going to be fresh, it's going to be freaky fresh! And yeah, so I'm just gonna update every day. I don't know, this will be up at some point, and yeah. Okay, so it is the next day. It is currently, if I can get to my time, 1:49. Also, check out that background, but it is 1:49. I'm listening to music. Jamming out my hoodies on. It's a new hoodie, guys. Not really a new hoodie, but go check it out. Link down below. But I had a stressful morning. Woke up at 8 and had to get some work stuff done. You guys won't know because it's in the future, but you'll know later. But whole process was But got it all situated. And right now, I am on my hybrid schedule, and so later on, I'll have my third period class. I gotta get that paperwork signed, get it to that location, and hopefully we'll be on our way with what I'm gonna do. So, yeah. Alright guys, so a few minutes or so before I have to leave for school today, I am very excited to actually get back into the building after months and months of staying home and online learning. It was such a disaster, so a lot of nervous energy right now. I'm like, ooh, jittery, so I'll try to record it this afternoon today. I ate 2:12, so I'll show you guys, I'll tell you guys what goes on and stuff, so I'll see you later.